And just into the newsroom, the CDC now says the BA.2 Omicron subvariant is now the dominant strain in the U.S. NBC News just alerted this on Twitter. The CDC says the subvariant accounts for nearly 55% of variants circulating the nation.